Do you remember the first video card that introduced you to PC gaming? Sometimes it's easy to forget about where we came from, but the video cards have changed a lot for the last 27 years. Some of the legendary video cards over the years are 3DFX Voodoo 1 from 1996 or the first graphics card, NVIDIA GeForce 256, NVIDIA GeForce 8800 GTX, RT Radeon HD 5970 and NVIDIA GTX Titan to name a few. But there is one card in particular that deserves special attention in my opinion. And not because it showed something new and unseen, but because it provided a lot for its price. And for a long period of time. Affordable video cards seem to be a memory that is fading fast and prices haven't been affordable in years. Why this is so is a long topic, but it's not the topic of this video. The protagonist in this video is NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060. A video card that was Steam's most used GPU for 5 years. 5 years. Steam conducts a monthly survey to collect data about what kinds of computer hardware and software their customers are using. Within a year of its release, the GTX 1060 became the most used GPU, a position it occupied from June 2017 until October 2022. The 1060 owes its longevity to a unique combination of factors: its original value, plus a years-long GPU shortage and inflated pricing for newer models. The 6GB GTX 1060 uses the same Pascal architecture as NVIDIA's more powerful GTX 1070 and 1080 cards. It was released in 2016, offering performance a bit better than previous generation flagships for a downright reasonable price of $250. In January 2023, the GTX 1060 sits at second place. Surprisingly or not, the first place belongs to GTX 1650, a newer and slower card. However, I decided to create a video for the 1060. To say goodbye, because this is the card I have used for the past years on a daily basis. But it's time to upgrade. I purchased this card in March 2017. It's a Palette GeForce GTX 1060 Dual, and I decided to see how it performs in the beginning of 2023. The specs are GP106 graphics processor, 1280 CUDA cores, 1506MHz graphics clock and 1708MHz processor clock. These are the standard specs. Palette didn't overclock the base card. The memory is GDDR5 6GB with 192-bit interface. The maximum graphics card power is 120 watts. All the gaming footage is full HD. Most of the games are playable at 1440p but with lower texture settings. The test PC is with 4-core AMD Ryzen 3 CPU and 32GB of RAM. The operating system is Windows 11. In the next minutes you can see a footage from 21 games. With high or very high settings.
Eu não sei se você está fazendo isso. 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 Eu não sei se você está f shit.
Activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Contact.
contact with hostile. Contact with target. Contact with hostile. Hostile close.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the third exit. around when it is safe to do so.
You kill him. Vamos to car, amigo.
Double kill.
Double kill.
Fire and brimstone. A dark step.
Flying drone. Revealing area.
Yeah, 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 y